to another educational video. You know, when we talk about razor cutting, one of the benefits of razor cutting is the incredible, movable, mobile, and activated texture that razors are all about. I want to share one of my favorite razor texture techniques and then an option for even adapting it further. The technique is called weaving, and the way it works is like this. I'm going to take a section of hair, I'm going to comb it out, I'm going to hold it between my two fingers, and I'm going to use my razor as though it was a tail comb, as though I were weaving to foil highlight hair. I'm going to use the back edge of my razor, this is my regular feather razor with my standard cutting blade, and I'm going to weave. And notice, I can weave fine or I can weave chunky. I have an incredible amount of creative control, but I'm going to choose my weave, and then I'm going to rotate the blade up, and I will either remove hair from the upper portion of the weave, or I could switch it around, and I could take sections of hair, I could comb them out, I could hold them up, I could weave the razor through, and I can remove hair from the lower portion of the weave. Fabulous technique for creating lightness, movement, and activation and texture in longer lengths of hair. And the way we can adapt this technique to punch it up one notch further is to do this. I am going to put down my conventional feather cutting razor, and I'm going to pick up the razor that contains my feather texturizing blade. This is a blade that features the unique guard pattern that obscures 50% of the cutting action of the blade. It reduces the amount of hair it takes. So not only will I adapt the amount of hair I remove from my weaving technique by controlling the degree of my weave, but also some of that hair will land on the open exposed portion of the blade, some of that hair will land on the guarded portion of the blade and thereby not being cut. So a wonderful way to restrict the degree of texture that's created to give you, again, a greater degree of artistic and creative control. I can come in and weave from the lower portion of the weave, or I can come in and weave and remove from the upper portion of the weave, but I can do dramatically less reduction by taking advantage of the unique feature of the texture blades. You should have both tools ready and available every time creative opportunity appears. I'm Ivan Zoot for Jatai Academy. Have fun and have a great day.